All right, third time's a charm, guys. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. My name's Ciana, and I'm here for all things nursing, fitness, and veganism. So today, I'm gonna be sharing with you my absolute favorite brand of scrubs. Basically, if you guys don't know and haven't seen like a full body picture of me, I have a very like weird shape. I'm very short and I'm not like super, super fat in the stomach, but I like feel like I'm very large in other areas, so clothes don't fit me great. Additionally, scrubs just make me look like a box. So yeah, I'm gonna show you my favorite scrubs, and if you guys are anything like me, maybe try these scrubs out and see what you think. So basically, I own 5 pairs of these scrubs in 2 different colors, and they're the only scrubs I ever wear. So I'm wearing them right now because I'm gonna do like a little try on for you guys and show you guys that. But I just wanted to show you guys some of the details before I put them on, because I feel like it's easier to see them like both ways sometimes, because everyone's body kind of fits in clothes differently. But if you get an off the hanger kind of look, it's easier to see. So these are the Heart Soul brand scrubs. This is a sub brand of Cherokee, I think. Don't quote me on that. I know they're like a sub brand from another larger brand, but this is their, I think it's called the Tulip Top, but basically it's a peplum style top. Probably the girliest scrub top you'll ever see. It has this cute neckline. I really like the neckline on this. I think it's very different. The sleeves have this like, little puff kind of on the shoulders, and they're supposed to be like a slightly longer short sleeve, but because my arms are so big, they kind of fit me like a cap sleeve, but they do have a relatively long sleeve. So they also have darting down the front, and then, I mean, like most scrubs. And then this is my favorite part of these scrubs. There's a zipper on the side, and it cinches it in on your waist to give you a really nice shape. So this is kind of the shape, and they flare out at the bottom. There's a pocket on either side, just like a little scrub pocket that you can put your stuff in. And the scrubs in general have this really cute like gold detailing on them. So it's like little gold heart rivets all over them. And yeah, they're just really cute. It's a nice little detailing that just kind of makes it feel a little bit more luxurious, I guess you could say. So then the pants that I choose to wear with them. So they're these pants. They're like a jogger style. Again, they have the gold heart rivet detailing. And then in the back, they have this elastic that just says Heart Soul, which I think is A, cute, and B, it's really practical. Can easily be taken in, but it doesn't have a tie. So you don't have to worry about fiddling with a tie while you're trying to run to the bathroom in 2.4 seconds in between patients, which, you know, I really like that. The back is also designed similarly to a lot of the popular legging brands right now, where it has this seam across the top, kind of just to make your butt look better, which I like. I'll take any help I can get in that department. And then there's side pockets here, and there's one cargo pocket on the right leg. And last thing, which is nice if you're really short, they have zips on the sides. They have little zips so you can unzip them to fit around your shoes or whatever else. I don't actually know why anyone would unzip them if they're a normal height. So personally, I wear a medium in all of their tops and bottoms. And then for the bottoms, so funny story. Initially when I bought my scrubs, I thought I just had 4 pairs of mediums and they were super long on me. And then I realized like 4 weeks in that one of them was a petite pair. And yeah, the petite pair fits me super well. Like look at this. Look at that perfect fit. Super good. So these are the regular long ones and they are about 3 or 4 inches too long. Could I get them hemmed? Yes. Do I care enough? Obviously not. I'm gonna kind of go model these for you guys a little bit. I actually want to see if I can just stand on my bed and model them for you guys because I'm lazy. Alright, y'all, so this is how the top fits me. I think it's super cute. Has the 2 little pockets. Really nice neckline. The front profile, you can see I do have a waist right here. Don't have to even not eat to have a waist. And then, oh, let's see if Mango will actually let me do this. From the side, it does, you can see it pulls in right under the bust, which is really nice. And again, it gives you kind of a figure. So then the pants, they fit like your average jogger. The waist fits me surprisingly well. And then they are a relatively stretchy material, so they fit nicely over my legs and everything. And like I said, these are the petite ones, so they fit perfectly lengthwise. And yeah, I really like this scrub. The shirt comes to a really nice length. It hits right like mid butt. And then the other nice thing, this is gonna be like really awkward, but guys, I can do a full squat and you still can't see like my back at all. So like I just said, I can do a full squat and you can't see my back at all, which is great because that means like if you have to do compressions or you have to get on the ground or whatever, you're gonna stay covered. As a new nurse, that's not something you may think about, but it is pretty important, especially if you're not working in a doctor's office like I am, but you wanna be able to stay covered, kind of like that. In the case of an emergency, you just don't wanna have to worry about people seeing your butt, you know? That's all. So yeah, just in case you guys were wondering, I did put my measurements down below for y'all, and I'll link the scrubs down below for Amazon. It is an Amazon affiliate link, so I will get a little kickback if you decide to order them. But also, personally, what I recommend is that you go to your closest Scrubs and Beyond and try on literally every single pair of scrubs there and see what you like. But I would really appreciate it if you bought them through the affiliate link if you decide you like them. So, anyways. Oh, also, the first time I went to try on scrubs was literally the struggle of my life. All of them were so tight in the arms and the bust, and then like the kind of lower torso would be really cute, or they were like nicely fitted and then really big on the bottom and I looked pregnant, or I looked shapeless or fatter than I needed to, and it's not just not the look I'm going for, you know, trying to look fun and fresh and cute, but the waistband was too big. So that's kind of my other struggle all the time, is that my waistband is always a little bit too big, and then my pants are like too tight in the leg and the calf, and then they're always too long. So these scrubs worked out really, really well for me. So yeah, that is my favorite scrub. If you guys have any questions, go ahead and leave them down below. Also, I just want to throw this out there, like, this is my favorite scrubs and I really like how they wash and everything, but everyone has their own preference, so this is just kind of my opinion and what happened to work for me. Finding scrub pants for me actually is usually terrible too, but these ones have a good amount of stretch. So I remember for school we had like the Cherokee blue scrubs with the elastic waistband, and my legs just felt like they were so tight in those scrubs. So anyways guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up and subscribe down below. I come out with new videos every Sunday and Wednesday, and I have a lot of nursing content, outdoors, hiking, my dog, veganism, fitness, all kinds of stuff. If you like these scrubs, also check them out down below on Amazon. I'll post the affiliate links to the exact ones I wear, and then I'll also post the regular link to their website so you guys can check that out as well. So go ahead and hit the thumbs up and subscribe down below. Thanks for coming for the first video of 2018, and I will see you guys on Sunday. Bye!